Great Western Railway 1203 departure to Penzance. Please note they've given us a different train today, so any passengers looking for coach E, first class passengers for coach.
now approaching Reading. Please take all your belongings with you.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform, and take care when stepping down the train. Please do not take large items of luggage on the escalators. Instead,
we are here on the approach to Reading this afternoon. Please change here for cross-country services towards the south coast. Also, reference to railway services towards Banbury and Oxford. Services towards Didcot, Swindon, Chippenham Park, Spa, Bristol, Temple, and also services via Bristol Parkway towards South Wales. If you're leaving us here, please do have a look around. Make sure you do take all of your personal belongings with you. If you are leaving us here and you do have large items of luggage, please do use the lifts available here on every single platform. And a large item of luggage on an escalator can be a serious risk to yourself and other station users, so please do make use of the lifts available here in Reading. Please retain your tickets and travel documents. You will need these to exit the station or for your onward journey. And as always, do take great care when stepping down from the train to the platform edge. Reading, our next calling point this afternoon.
I've got that in and I've got some on your top. Yeah. Just a big one on the top.
very good. Grand, ensure that you have all of your personal belongings with you. Don't leave anything of value behind on the train. Please retain all your tickets and travel documents. You will need these in order to exit the station this afternoon or for your onward journey. Please change here for the bus service to Minehead this afternoon. Please depart from the front of the station. Also change here for breakfast and railway services, serving all intermediate stations between Taunton and Bristol Temple Meads this afternoon. And also change here for cross-country services towards Bristol, Birmingham and beyond. As always, do take great care when stepping down from the train to the platform end. Taunton, our next calling point this afternoon. Service is currently running 3 minutes behind schedule. We've made up a little bit of time since our delay leaving London this afternoon. Taunton, our next calling point today. Thank you. towards Brighton. Our services back towards Exmouth. These will call out all intermediate stations between Newton Abbot and Exmouth this afternoon. Also change here for services towards Paddington. The next departure will be from platform number 1 at 15.05 this afternoon for Brightline service to Tor, Torquay and Paddington. So once again, if you are leaving us here, do have a good look round. Ensure you do take all of your personal belongings with you. Don't leave anything of value behind you on the train. Please retain your tickets. If you're exiting the station here, you will need these to do so, or for your onward journey. And as always, do take great care when stepping down from the train to the platform edge. Newton Abbott, our next calling point this afternoon.
On a nice summer's day.
Yeah,
thanks for
probably got two good petrol in the country.
Train manager speaking. Next calling point for this service today will be Plymouth. If you are leaving us here in Plymouth, please ensure you do take all of your personal belongings. Please retain all your tickets and travel documents. You will need these in order to exit the station this afternoon.